For some reasons. Historically, when we look at apartheid, when the National Party took over from the colonialists, when only the whites were given their independence, and they imposed apartheid on us, it happened on the same period when the Israelis imposed apartheid on our brothers and sisters in Palestine. 1948 has never been a good year for South Africans and our brothers and sisters in Palestine. Even though a few years later we were made to believe that there is democracy in South Africa, our brothers and sisters in Palestine who were and still are welcoming like us and our forefathers who welcomed visitors whom we believe we're going to coexist with. Our brothers and sisters in Palestine, they welcomed the Israeli in believing that they will coexist, even though they were bullied into welcoming those who were rejected by the entire universe. One wonders the reason why those who call themselves the Israelis today were never welcomed at any part of the world. Maybe it was because the entire universe knew who and what these people were. So I stand here on behalf of the economic freedom fighters, having deployed by the regional secretary.
As long as the idea of liberal democracy rules over the world, no nation's free. That's why we stay for Palestine, to stay for all people around the world. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give all of us the chance and tawfiq to be among those who understand their duties and to stand against these corrupt culture which is being imposed on all of us. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.